Previously on The Last of Us.
Let's see where this goes. You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
You just hang back like I told you to.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass.
Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before.
Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am the Prince Kratios, and welcome back to The Last of Us. Finally. And that was I'm gonna show you something they said before so you can understand what's happening.
Asshole, should've known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would've done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy, some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
Alright, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
He's gotta be wrong.
I'm that freaking tourist.
I don't see some tourists taking up the entire group.
No.
What if they were?
Yeah, tourists get lucky. Nothing's happening. Is there anyone else around? There's a guy coming over there, so let's forget about this dude. Go over here. Somebody in here. There's one in the building. Minus one. I didn't even use my smoke bomb. Best item ever. So anyways, yeah. We have to kill all these guys. Do I need to leave? I don't remember. Ooh, gears. Yay. You need anything more? Yeah, guys outside. Can I get the ketchup? These are beers.
Grab the beer.
Not the beer. So I can't leave through here. Oh. There's a fucking sniper up there. So don't try anything. Let's go back. Let's go through the cars. Seems the safer way to go. Yep. Through here. The guy that was patrolling here, where is he? Oh, he's right there. Oh, he might be able to see me. Let's see. Where are you gonna go? Okay, he stops there, so he probably turned around. There you go. Now it's my chance. Now it's my chance. Fast, Joel! Faster, Joel, she's out in the open. They might see me. Oh, fast, quickly. The guy's blind as a bat. both of them are. Okay, two down. Seems like there are two to go, but of course there will be more once they see me. Come on, dude. What's he doing? Okay, go that way. Oh, come on, walk. Did you find your dead friend? What happened to him? Why is he gone? You gotta be more careful than that, Mitch. I'm the stealth master. Hours and hours of Metal Gear Solid are not going to waste. So there's a guy patrolling over there, and there's one in the balcony. So what do you do? Okay, anyone in here? Oh, there's one. I gotcha. Ooh. Where is he? Is there a room? No. So he's outside. Okay, let's check upstairs. He's in another room. Don't worry about him. Wait for this asshole to come here. Oh, he's not coming here. So, okay. Okay, at least they're connected. Let's ransack this place first. Well, nothing here, okay. Stop the coaches! Ooh. That would be weird. Okay, wait here. Stick to the walls. He's coming. This is risky. Okay, got him. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, they got me. They saw me. Ah, jeez. Okay. Ooh. Oh, shit. Ah! I only took one of them down. I'd like to see you try. Anyone else want some? Oh, there you are. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, leave me alone. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Whoa. Oh, shit. I heard him, but didn't see him. Come on. Oh, what do you think you're doing? There it goes. Take this. Should I use one? Let's use one. Hi! Ooh! Ooh, the sucker punch! Ooh! I told you there will be more coming. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Take cover! Survived that? Seriously? You survived two of them? What the? Okay, you didn't survive it. One more, come on, guys. Line them up. Shoot them down. Do I need to go back down now to. Okay, first of all, craft one more of these and use it. Come on, got him, got him. Yes, and a Molotov, ready to go. Let's use this. Where did those guys come from? There were like two of them left alive. Whole bunch of them spawned once they saw me. Okay, give me the bat. Oh, shit! Ellie? There's someone somewhere. Where is this asshole? Oh, this one's hanged over there. Where are you? Do you guys see him? Yell if you do. He's right there, you idiot! Okay, drop down. Ah, shit. These guys didn't... Oh, they didn't have any loot. Okay, there's some loot over here. So, it's worth it. Let's have a gun out. Just in case. I love killing everyone searching the place. By the way, sometimes you gotta try to sneak your way through. Ooh! Whoever's left is gonna get it. Was there something there? Oh, nope. Where was that asshole? Where are you? Show yourself, you coward! There's another melee weapon, probably a better one, but I upgraded mine. Oh no, it's another bat. Okay. Fair enough, Sue. Where's the guy that shot me? Oh! Well, let's see what happened to them. We don't need the fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones to have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight to other cities. Wanting to take the fight to other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own. And I definitely won't take orders from some firefly leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Okay. So these guys...
Let's do this.
I told you we were going to get it. I don't know why it didn't work at first, but she got it. Are we done?
Come on down.
Okay, we're done. We killed him. Good job, Ellie. Yeah. I'm so excited about The Last of Us 2. Just saw the trailer.
How'd I do?
Perfect. You killed one. Okay.
About something a little more your size. For emergencies only.
Okay.
Immediately shoots your ass.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Oh, damn, I love Joel. He's so awesome. The moment I heard his voice in the trailer for The Last of Us 2, I got chills. Damn you, Baker. You're so awesome. Oh, there's a brick. I don't need a brick. I have a bottle, right? Yeah, I do. So how do we leave this place? I suspect it's from here. Did I miss something upstairs? Let me give a quick look. You're running too fast, John. We can't catch up. Just chill. Hold your horses. Over here. Over there. The bodies are gone! What's going on over here? Zombies! There are no zombies here. Just infected. Dead don't turn to infected in this one. You gotta be alive to be infected. Because, yeah, this is something like a mind control thingy. It doesn't work with the dead. Just make the alive ones crazy. Ooh! Gears! 25 of them! Jackpot. Uh Over here, probably? Yeah. This thing was shining. Come on, Ellie, help me out!
I do your thing, Ellie.
The horde of infected comes out and he opens it.
Stupid chain is stuck.
Find something.
There.
Perfect.
Good thinking.
Ooh, more gears. I need a bench. Seriously, do need a bench. Ooh, she's in stuff. What? Do I need to pull it back and use it to go up there? Probably. Come on.
Help me open this.
Here.
Over there. Oh, come on. It's good, right? Check for infected the bench. Thank you, game. Okay, now I need to upgrade my holsters. There we go. Okay, now I have two weapons out. I have 32 left. Can I upgrade something? Shotgun fire rate and recoil. Both of them. I can upgrade both of them, so let's upgrade our shotgun. I love shotguns on these types of games. I can't use them in first-person shooters, but since the Resident Evil era, fucking love the shotguns. Whoa, shit, 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 shit. Whoa! Shit. First of all, you're ruining their clothes.
Whatever, man. Yeah, no food, no pair of shoes. Yeah, nothing. Let's go.
You didn't search the other guy, though. Idiots. They have a dead guy in the front of the car. It's the intimidation factor.
Oh, man.
You know, haven't we carried down?
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. It's like opening the door, like, let's just go there. I'm careful in trying to listen if they're infected here. Joel has hacks. Joel knows if they're infected around. Joel is a hacksaw.
At least they finally killed that couple. I'm sure they made it out of the city.
Where are they?
They wipe out the entire crew of them.
Look out!
Okay, let's grab the pipe. It's always better to have the pipe. And we did kill both of them without wasting anything. Perfect. Good job, Ellie. I was about to keep one as a hostage and shoot the other, but Ellie took care of it. Ooh. Don't spoil my Wednesday game, PlayStation. As yeah, apparently that's coming on Wednesday, so be ready for that. Not Wednesday. Thursday. Wednesday is the Pokemon challenge. Hopefully I'm gonna record it right this time.
Dawn of the Wolf!
On theaters right next to your homes. Ooh, there's something back there. Why? Flashlight! I reckon. It's supposed to be light. Can't see shit. There was nothing here. It was all a ruse. Dawn of the Wolf Part 2. Coming soon. Okay. How soon is soon? It's been 10 years, guys, come on. It takes longer than Final Fantasy 15. Oh, where am I going? Oh, they will show their faces, but God won't help you.
He's abandoned this place long ago.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
And we can't cross that. There's another guy over there. He's moving that way, come on. Oh, they got me. Hiding there. Oh shit. What are you doing, assholes? Hi, friend. They know about the trap, so I don't think they're gonna come that way. Where are you? There's another trap there? Hi! How are you doing? How's the family? Everything alright? Let's swap this with this. That guy is no longer there. Ooh, man, your guts are out. I did a number on you. Well then. I'm the tourist and I showed my face. What you gonna do? Oh shit. Hey. Oh! Cause that guy's still there. Nice to know. Let's take shelter in the building. How can I... Where is he? How can I enter the building? From there. It won't. More traps. Okay, I don't see anything here. Let's have my handgun out. Man, if you're sniping that, you should have placed some traps. Oh, there he is. Can I go? Oh shit, come on, Ellie! Okay, we took down your snipers, fucking campers.
Keep an eye out!
I should use some smoke bombs. They're useless. I love them. Okay, let's search this place. Is there anything else here? Yep. There is some alcohol to wash my sorrows down. Anything else? Up or down? Up or down? There's no up. It's just down. Okay, can I hear anything? Nope. Oh, there's a guy over there. Seems like a perfect target for my rifle. How do I switch sides? I don't remember. Ah, like that. Okay. Where's the son of a bitch? Ellie! Where are you? Hey, fella! Oh, there he is. Oof! He had a fucking... He moved. Thanks, Ellie. Damn it, I messed this up. Oh, there he is. Show me your face. I dare you. One down. Oh, no, why? First of all, you're shot in the chest. You shouldn't be doing this. Are you dead now? Are you still alive? That fucking rifle needs some firepower. That was a headshot. You saw that. You saw that was a headshot. That one is. Who wants him? Give me a head. Give me a head. Not give me head. Give me a head. Jesus, guys. Come on! I'm right here! And you're a goner! Oh! Hello there! That bitch got me. Is she dead? She should be. Damn it, I'm wasting all my. Endurance survived! Yes!
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Endurance survived. The. What was I called? The tourist way. Yeah. I'm a fucking tourist. Santa Joel is coming to town. Death for freedom. That's Greek. Ooh, is this a... Oh, his helmet. Can you take it? His skull. Right. Ooh, in the eye, man. I'm that good, bitches. Right in the eye. No hope. Yep. That's what you get from the tourist. A great tourist attraction, a group of hunters. You get to kill them. Ooh, and shotgun cells. This game loves me. Let's reload. Track note. We finished scouring the city and for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. It won't be riding a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Well, I'm about to. So, you can take that 50 caliber and shove it right up your fanny. That ain't gonna do shit with me. I'm the fucking tourist. No one messes with a tourist. So, use the shield, we have plenty. He takes a whole one, not just one charge, right? Ooh, but we can make more. Grab everything, grab everything. He's like, oh, gimme. Can you take it back? It's right there. What do we... okay, upgrade this. A health kit, of course, because we don't have any. And a smoke bomb! There's gonna be an episode where the smoke bombs are gonna save us, and I'll have to take everything back. Oh, okay, so we searched the place. Now we can leave. Die. Out of free. What? Free! Ooh, policemen. You could.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yep.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Well, when you've gone through it, you know it can always get worse. So. Ah, over there, the ladder. Riot was all we had. It wasn't, but you're stupid idiots, just like most people are. Okay. Yeah, when people don't like a situation, they react, and
there you go.
99% of the times, it just gets worse. No one learns from that. They will just do it over and over again, switching sides to whatever fits them the most. Okay, idiot people will be idiots. What?
Almost there.
Oh, the bridge. No, we're not. We're about to mess with a truck, the death machine. Can I open this?
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Mom, military preparatory school.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
They're probably dead.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
You don't believe that.
No one does.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Where are we going now? Oh, now? Where are we going? I thought that was a trap.
Let's go through the alley.
It's a trap! They're gonna be here.
Oh, is that a fucking
trap? Yep.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Oh, they're searching. Did someone say bacon?
That's just still good. When you make us some more.
Wow. That thing almost was some.
Okay, the gun is watching. I have a feeling I need to go through there. And that won't help me. I can go through here. Where does that lead? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, he left. Get out. Something over there. What's this? A pipe? I have upgraded my meat weapon. Shouldn't, probably. Can I take you out? I mean, sure. There's no one watching you. Off you go. So now where are we off to? Is it moving? Okay, I'm just getting closer to it. What do I do? He'll probably see me, right? Okay, he didn't. Oh, it says run! No. You don't see anything. Shut up! Okay, we're on the other side. Any people in here? Doesn't seem like it. Hey! They did see me. Time for you. It was supposed to happen, probably. Shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where am I going? Where am I going? Give me something. Shit, more guys. Oh shit, he got me. Yes, headshot. Thank you, Ellie, for the setup. Ooh, no, 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 no. Fast, 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 fast. Run! Zigzag, zigzag. Okay, okay, upstairs. Upstairs will be good. No one here, right? Yeah, doesn't seem like it. Okay, there's a way out. Let's search the place for supplies. So I'm running low. There's nothing here? God damn it. Okay. Can he shoot upwards? Okay. Can enter there. Be careful. Oh, damn, I'm in awful shape. Look at him. Broken nose, shot in the chest. Okay. Gears, shit here. Oh, grab everything. What? Home of evil. Oh, who dropped that? Anyone home? Show yourself. Show yourself to the tourist. Hey, assholes! I am the tourist. Where am I going? Over there. Ah, they have the curtain to show you the way. You don't see me up here. Shut up. Hey, asshole! I am the tourist you're looking for. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's good. Whip.
Don't stop. Look.
You should
leave him alone.
Say something when you're holding a gun.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's alright. They're not the bad guys.
How do you know? I kicked your ass. How would you know?
Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
they turned them into food. That bacon they were talking about, it wasn't made from pigs.
I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
Nice to meet you.
They're all dead. Hey,
we don't know that.
Yeah.
There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
Doesn't work here.
Could help each other.
Safety and stealth
we gotta hide on
is what it works.
Here. Be safer if we chat there.
Right, take us there.
Follow me.
Ooh.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.
No, you would shoot him. All the way from Harvard. You wouldn't wait there with a gun. Oh, come on, give me supplies, dude. They probably already raided this place, so. Ooh. Ooh, gears. Yes, and there's stuff over there. Ooh, what's this? Molotov upgrade. Ooh. Now it's wider. I save Molotovs for the clickers. It can take out a bunch of them. Humans are more scattered. Damn. Oh, Jack and Daxter. This is wonderful scenery. I'm like, they know their shit, Naughty Dog. Can't wait for two.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Ooh. We'll take him out, don't worry.
This is just you and your dog.
We're not related. We're more like
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah.
Ooh. There's shit here. Why are you living? Can I open this door? Do I need the sieve? Okay, use it. I need to craft more. I need sheep. Oh yeah, health points. And pills! Oh, do I have enough? Do I have enough? No! Oh no, I already upgraded that, so... Listen, mode distance? Healing speed is not necessary, but... Maybe the shift master or the weapon spray are the most helpful and maximum health, so I'll wait. Got this. Ooh, bullets. Rifle bullets. The rifle is for humans. Because infected move erratically. It doesn't help. Shotgun is better for the infected, but...
Ellie! Found another one of them comics.
This is the only comic book people get. What about some Batman? Ooh, nice painting. Oh, more pills, yes. Let's craft a sheave, because we're almost out. And a health kit. Oh. Take one, craft one. Anything else in here? Nope. Okay. Let's get out. It was nice. That was nice. Sorry, guys. Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's go. They were polite enough not to come in and loot half my shit. Serenity Apartments, manager's office. Hey, manager! Do you have any shit for me? Human power! Ooh, toys!
Wait. Everyone be quiet.
Ooh.
Get away from the windows.
Get away from... Immediately they go next to the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
Oh, man. It was a Gundam thingy. Chuck and Daxter.
Where is this place?
The board game. Close. Is there a board game?
Real close.
What's this? Something Satan. Checkers? Chess? Uncharted board game? I need that. More? Come on! Grab one! Timocles Rising? Panda Patrol? Oh, now I need to play a board game. Now I need to play some board games. I love board games. Uncharted board game. Jack and Daxter. Grab him! What are you doing? Can I get the robot? The doll's over here. Okay, let's get out. I need all this shit. Whoop. You can block my way. Oh, he's opening the door and immediately leaves. Waits for me to go first.
Shit.
What'd you find? Ellie, you watch her back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
Alright. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Okay, so there are three of them. Let's stay here. See where they will go. Okay, one of them comes in here. Okay, come in here. They're not watching. Come closer. Don't turn around, you bitch. They will see me. They will see me. Damn it. Okay, get in there. Maybe I can do this. Did get only one, damn it. Get him! To your left, to your right! Nope. What? You killed your own, or did some of us kill them?
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
Well, one Molotov cocktail went to waste, but... Okay, is there anything else? Unlikely. Can I craft anything? Nope. Okay. Okay, moving on. I wish that Molotov got two or three of them. Remember the name, assholes.
The fuck was that? What is it?
He's got a gun.
I didn't get him the second time. Someone else did. He went down. Beat him up! Beat him up! Oh! Okay, one in the ass. Just get him! What are you doing? He's okay. You're shooting him. I might as well just leave. At least he gave me bullets. I should have paint spray and paint reader. The tourist did this. Come find me, motherfuckers. I am the tourist. The truck comes along. There goes a tourist.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them? I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
The others might. Bathroom! I haven't relieved myself in the bathroom for a while. What's with bathrooms and firefly pendants? How are you, Lucas Reyes? You see, everybody's talking about Ellie being all grown up in the... Wait. Haven't checked this place yet. In the trailer for the next one, but... Might have been just 3 years. If she's 14 now, she could very well be 17, 18, 19. It's not that long after this. This is at the age where she grows up really fast. We'll see, can't wait to learn more about this. And even play it when it comes out. But still, we can have our fun with this one. Till then. Is there nothing here? I can't even open this. The CEO.
Here we are.
Ah, that's where we need to go. Okay. That's locked. And there's nothing, nothing, nothing. A whole lot of nothing.
Welcome okay. to my office.
Hey, how you doing? My name's Joel.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Fair enough.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
We're never safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Never yeah. came.
Check this out.
Oh. Traffic lights.
Look at these sons of bitches.
Whoa.
Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone. Sneak right past them.
Can we?
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
They're getting along.
Wow. Oh, all right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you? It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based in the west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them.
Something forgetting funny. This started, well, 10 years ago, so seems like they shouldn't be bothered by this. They lived their whole lives like this.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group?
How do you know it is abandoned?
Tomorrow.
Maybe there are hunters there.
You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
Okay.
I guess we best rest up then.
So polite.
He says it's time to go.
I'll just rock this.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue. Got it. Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's get down with the business.
Hey, y'all stay close, okay?
But not today, because hey, I'm gonna leave this here. Now we're gonna try escape the city next time. For now, thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As you were. My days, my nights, my time has come. My rules, my life, that's all.